And a big one. What? Well, like this is fair. No use. I gotta run for it.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No! What demon is this?
Oh, you are mistaken, Captain Phoebus. This is no demon. It is righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you? I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies face the fires of judgment.
No, you don't!
You all right?
Well, can't say you didn't warn me.
You should take it easy. I'll deal with Frollo.
Thanks. I gotta tell you, this is embarrassing having to rely on a kid.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right, be careful. It looks like that creature is heading for the cathedral.
Okay, got it.
You've come to Paris in her darkest hour, Captain. It will take a firm hand to save the weak-minded from being so easily misled.
Misled? Sir?
For 20 years, I have been taking care of the gypsies. And yet, for all my success, they have thrived. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Stamp them out. One by one.
You make your point quite vividly, sir.